Sheesh. This Ricky desktop guy is really up to something.